A burst pipe in Fargo's Dynasty apartment building has left one woman displaced as two huge holes hang in her ceiling.
Valley News Team's Rose Itzkovitz has more on what caused the colossal cracks and how to prevent them.
It started with a giant bang.
I just thought somebody dropped something down the stairs.
But on Monday night, Kendra Benson, a producer here at Valley News Live, stepped out to all this.
Kendra says she first walked in and noticed sheetrock on the floor. And then she looked up.
And I just saw water and I freaked out.
That was hole number one. By the time the Fargo Fire Department left, hole number two came out.
Can you picture how much water you think came down?
I would say probably like a bathtub to a kiddie pool size amount of water.
Firefighters say the cause was an inch long hole in a pipe. So what caused it?
I got two different answers. One, the fire department told me that the pipe had just weakened.
Fargo Fire wouldn't confirm that with me, since they say they're not completely sure of the cause. But her management, Goldmark, told her something else. In an email, Goldmark says the upstairs apartment caused it by turning off the heat. Those neighbors weren't there when I visited. Plumber Rob Mesteth says certain older pipes, like polybutylene, are inferior in their make.
We go into a home and see this pipe, we always recommend getting rid of it, updating it.
But Mesta says more typically a burst pipe is due to freezing.
When your pipes freeze or burst, it's typically not a plumbing issue. It's an issue with your insulation or there's a draft coming in.
The pipes bursting, he says, is just a symptom of the problem.
So either make sure your heat stays on, make sure your insulation is where it should be.
Just the stress of it all, like having to be fixed.
Meanwhile, Kendra Benson tells us she expects to be back in her apartment by Wednesday night.
I feel like I've had a better Goldmark experience than some people have had, even though I'm missing two giant chunks in my ceiling.
In Fargo, Rose Iskovitz, Valley News Live.
Legacy Plumbing recommends letting water drip when temperatures drop below zero. It's also recommended to keep your home no cooler than 55 degrees.